Bishop Divan Chauhan, Sri Love Kumar Gupta, Richard Alam, Amandar Kumar Yadav, Kaiman Sari. Operator title is Power Kit Control using JSON Modem. The function of this kit was the three-phase failure induction in power grid system. If a three-phase supply is given here, when we are switching on the device, if any phase is cut off or any single phase occurs, then it will currently send a message to the EV by the help of microcontroller. The buzzer sound will come here. It will take few minutes time to ready the kit. After that, it will send the message to the EV by the help of microcontroller. We are using here Max 232 and LCD screen, GSM modem. This is the GSM circuit. Here the buzzer is the three phase supply here, R, Y and B. Here the single phase transformer. We are giving here capacitor and crystal oscillator we are using. Relay we are using for getting the interfacing. By using this project, we are getting help for no need to go to the EB for getting the any complaint and all that. If any single phase occur, if any fault occurs in the power grid, it will directly send the message to the EB by the help of GSM. It's the main concept of the project. Thank you.